It's Sunday again, everybody. Hope you had a great week.
Happy Sunday.
Yeah, yeah. And we're going to launch into another great week with a song that I wrote with my good friends Tim Gates and Brad Hall called Hope Lives There. I hope you guys like it. You ready?
Ready.
Let's do it. Emptiness confound you and trap you in, and tear you up and knock you down until there's nothing left to fear. And then a flicker in the dark, a little faith will make you follow. It'll take you far from here to a little white house with a cross and a steeple. God just wants to talk to his people, sits and waits, both sinners and saints. Then you open that book with chapters and verses, every page is filled with words of life. You'll see the light, oh, and it's everywhere, in a child's eyes or a mother's prayer. That's the only way you make it in this world, falling down till you're facing the unknown. Just another couple of footsteps down the road less traveled, you'll find you're not alone. There's a little white house with a cross and a steeple, but God just wants to talk. Both sinners and saints. Then you open that book with chapters and verses, every page filled with words of life. You'll see the light, oh, and it's everywhere, in a child's eyes or a mother's prayer. Oh, yeah. There's a little white house with a cross and a steeple. God just wants to talk to his people. Sits and waits, both sinners and saints. Then you open that book with chapters and verses. Every page is filled with words of life. You'll see the light, oh, and it's everywhere, in a child's eyes or a mother's prayer. Hope lives there. Yeah, hope lives.